Adi Jaffrey, daughter of legendary actor Ashok Kumar, passed away on Tuesday after a prolonged illness. On Tuesday, September 20th, the actress took her last breath. Actor-director Nandita Das confirmed the unfortunate demise. The news shattered Bharti's near and dear ones. Her son-in-law and actor Kawaljeet Singh too confirmed the news by writing a heartfelt note on Instagram. Singh is married to Jaffrey's actor daughter Anuradha Patel. The actor shared a happy picture of him and Bharti with family as he penned an earnest note for the veteran who passed away on Tuesday. Bharti died on 20th September and was cremated later in the evening. Her last rites were held yesterday, same day of her death, at Chembur Crematorium. The cause of her death could not be immediately confirmed and is still unknown. Sharing a couple of photos, Kawaljeet wrote an emotional note for his mother-in-law. His caption read, "Our beloved Bharti Jaffrey, daughter, sister, wife, mother, grandmother, aunt, neighbor, friend and inspiration has departed us today, 20th September. He further mentioned the time and address of her last rites, ending it with Om Shanti. Bharti Jaffrey appeared in movies such as Hazaar Chaurasi Ki Maa, Saas and Daman. She was married to Hamid Jaffrey, brother of Saeed Jaffrey. She was the daughter of Indian cinema's icon and Bollywood legendary actor Ashok Kumar. Talking to E Times, Nandita Das shared her fond memories of Bharti. She said, "Bharti Jaffrey was a vivacious and warm person and everyone will miss this affection and warmth. Though Anuradha Patel and Kawaljeet Singh are family members, Bharti Di endeared us to her with her thoughtful gestures. She never forgot to wish me every birthday or pick up a souvenir from her trips. I will miss her very much and not forgetting she was an extremely talented actress." Lehre team gave condolence to Bharti Jaffrey's family and may her soul rest in peace.